give somebody a high five and say, Goliath, we're coming after you today. It's because the man who is dressing him, the man who is dressing him is on the way out. There is a challenge that'll bring you in and put somebody else out. There is a challenge that becomes the pivotal spot for what God gifted you to do. You don't have to fight for it. You don't have to conspire about it. All you have to do is be in the will of God. God will bring up a challenge that'll move somebody out to move you in. I feel the power of God here. Somebody's going to break through. God told me to tell you, the storm is over and the consequences of the storm have passed. You got to understand, you don't have to slick your way, beg your way, self-promote your way. All you got to do is move in the passion of the Holy Ghost. Who are you defying here? Because we prayed to our God and you prayed to your God. But your God, you got to carry him around. Your God is Baal. Your God is Ashtaroth. Your God is Dag. But my God is Jehovah. I feel like preaching here. I don't carry Jehovah. Jehovah carries me. I don't bear up Jehovah. Jehovah bears me up. So I might look little and I might look weak, but I come in the name of the Lord. I feel a breakthrough coming on. I feel a little church coming on. Give somebody a high five and said, I knew something was wrong because it just didn't fit. I tried to work with it, but it just didn't fit. I tried to compromise, but it just didn't fit. It wasn't me at all, and I just got to be who I am. I feel the Holy Spirit here. Ain't nothing wrong with you. You have an understanding of God that I will never have. And the reason I got a fellowship with you is because God gave you revelation that he didn't give me. Because if everybody was like me, I would have my knowledge. You would have your knowledge, which is my knowledge. And we have nothing new. But when you have your knowledge and I have my knowledge, I come to you for your knowledge. You come to me for my knowledge. Now we got, oh, let's magnify the Lord together. I feel the Holy Ghost here. So here is the little boy walking now towards the giant. And the challenge is in front of him. But he makes sure and pick up 5 stones just in case you got a brother or you got an uncle or you got a sister, Goliath. I got some for every one of them, because when I think of my Savior, he's not only one package, but he's a multiple package in one. This Jehovah Jireh, then I got Jehovah Nisi, I got Jehovah Shalom, I got Jehovah Rofika, I got Jehovah Nisi, Jehovah Maccadish. I got enough to handle this problem. I got enough. Can I preach like a fillet? There is Goliath with 200 pounds of armor, with a shield somebody else can carry. And David already figured it out. I'm too quick for him to get to me because he's too burdened down. Can I preach like a fillet? Give somebody somebody high five and say, just wear it like a loose garment. Too many folk are burdened down with their egos, burdened down with self-importance, burdened down with who they think they are. They too heavy to move in the spirit. But when everything is light, but the anointing is heavy, I feel like preaching. You can move in the spirit and move by the anointing and break down every challenge. Tell your neighbor, he's got to come down. He's defying my God. When you speak against God, you speak against me. David said, when you talk against the armies, you're talking against God, and I'm his representative. I feel the Holy Ghost. I feel like giving God some praise. I feel like telling the world, you just don't fit. You just don't fit. Get it off. Get out of that relationship. If it just don't fit, it just ain't right. No matter how you try to work it, no matter how you try to fix it, you've been on a job and it just don't fit. You have no peace. You have no joy. And God's trying to direct you into the place he wants you, because the victory is in the anointing. I feel the Holy Ghost in here. And so David sung his slingshot and mocked him dead in the forehead. Then he stepped on him and took his own sword and cut his head off. Can I tell you something? When you're in the will of God, he'll bring it to pass. He'll bring your enemies down. He'll make them your footstool. Because I heard him say, no weapon formed against you shall prosper. Turn your neighbor and say, shake it off, because it just don't fit. The way they talk to you just don't fit. The way they want to put you just don't fit. The way they want to minimize you just don't fit. I'm too big for this space. I'm too anointed for this place. I've got too much power to let the devil run me over. It will not be. Can I preach like a fillet? Give somebody high five for the second to the last time and say, neighbor, there's an anointing in you that's about to be released. When you think it, when you embrace it, and let the enemy know, I'm coming in the name of the Lord. I've been to hell and back, but I'm coming in the name of the Lord. I'm coming with power. Get out of my house. Get out of my church. Get out of my son. Get out of my house. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. I feel him in here. Pull on somebody for the last time and say, neighbor, ready or not, here I come. I'm coming in the name of the Lord that died on Calvary to bring me out. He's got a name that's above every name. At the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess, he's Lord, he's Lord, he's Lord, he's Lord. Touch three people. Say, I can't wear it. I can't wear it. I can't wear it. I can't wear it. You want me to be what I can't. There's somebody here tonight, today, that God is reaching for. And the Lord said, I have something that'll fit. My blood, my Holy Spirit, and my word will fit you perfectly. Come. 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 You can't wear what everybody wants you to wear. Your place in history is in the will of God. That's where your place is, in the will of God. Come on, young man, young lady. I know it's hot in here, but I think hell is hotter than this.